I don't know, just lack of grip there at the end. We just didn't have the speed we needed with the double zero. I guess I could match his lap times, but you know, earlier in the day we were two tenths better than some of the guys, and there at the end we weren't, you know, so it is what it is, I guess. And you know, I hate it for all the IK9 guys and everybody at Extreme Concepts, but our super was fast, just not enough there at the end.